All right, here we are back at it again. It's been a while, but been out of town doing some racing with my buddy's dwarf car. I do pit work for him and stuff, so we've been out of town for a few days for that. Anyways, we're back, and I'm back at it. Gonna take the B-17 Betty for a run around here and test the new arch and whatnot and just see what kind of how this thing is. I just sat there and did some work trying to lower this thing a bit, and I don't know, relocated the shocks, and well, I don't know how it's gonna do, so we're gonna give it a little test run here and see if we can get. I already don't like what I see. Eye. These are the RC four-wheel drive Goodyear Wranglers. They're a bit smaller than the like scramblers, and I'm got used to the higher clearance you get with the scramblers. These tires would be good if you had portals, but I got some chattering and some, you know, I think the extreme like something's going on there. Like, I don't know if we're going to pull this one off. Knocked one of my wheel weights off the frame I had sitting on there. So, yeah. Looks like pulling some of the plastic off there. But we'll set that down over here and put her back up here. Try and get up this. Okay. Knocking rocks off again. Here we are again. Jeez. Okay. Let's just reposition this. I'm going to go ahead and make it easy. I'm a cheater. Whatever. Oh, I can't even see it. Sorry. Oh, that was loud. All right. Let's put this back over here and see if we can drive up this hill. Like on this diff back here. We're gonna have to take this back to the drawing board. Yep. Making some noises. Doing some belly dragging. Not hooking up. I haven't figured out what all that noise is. Oh, it's such a dork. Just throw that down there, another hand to God. Getting rugs under there. My tire's going underneath. I'm gonna have to put something to block that. I gotta put a new motor in here because, oh, that's the battery. Alright. Let's see. We're pretty much lipoed out here. And that's been way too long. This was kind of a shitty run. But anyway, thanks for watching. And maybe even do some of that subscribing. And we'll see what happens to this thing. I'm going to have to do some work on it. So, you have a good one.